an alligator has been spotted in a creek. They say it was roughly 3 feet in length, and instead of scaring people away, here's the problem, it attracted more people to the area. The town's mayor said they had to shut down that park to control the crowds.
Alligator can run 35 miles per hour on ground and 20 miles per hour in the water. People don't understand how dangerous it is.